CICU devise us.
Impella. Impella components. Impella CP from tip to toe, part 1. The Impella CP is a mechanical circulatory support device designed to provide percutaneous left ventricular assistance during percutaneous coronary interventions or cardiogenic shock. Understanding the structure and functionality of the device's individual components is essential for optimizing its use, ensuring accurate placement, and minimizing potential complications. A detailed overview of the various components of the Impella CP is provided, emphasizing their design, function, and contribution to achieving effective ventricular unloading and circulatory support. In a structured manner, the components of the Impella CP can be divided into four categories: the Impella catheter, the purge system, the insertion kit, and the automatic Impella controller. Impella CP catheter. Impella CP pigtail. It is a short pigtail catheter attached to the distal end of the inlet section. It is intended to help stabilize the device into the left ventricle in the correct position and prevent the inlet area from coming into contact with the endocardium. It also enables redepositioning without a wire if the inflow migrates past the aortic valve. The pigtail has an outer diameter of 2 mm, which corresponds to 6 French. A length of 6 centimeters when straightened, and 4.5 centimeters in its original curved shape. It is made of two different types of plastic materials. In the 4 most distal centimeters, it is composed of a white, soft, memory plastic that is easy to straighten, but returns to its curved shape. In contrast, the 2 more proximal centimeters are made of a blue, hard, rigid plastic, designed to improve stability. In this clip, we can observe the two different types of materials. Additionally, it has an internal lumen that enables the presence of the easy guide, which facilitates loading the catheter over the guide. Impella CP teardrop. It is a metallic cone that serves as the connection point between the pigtail and the inlet section. Its dimensions include a widest diameter of 4.5 millimeters. A narrowest diameter of 3 millimeters, and a length of 7 millimeters. As we can see in this clip, if the pigtail is detached, we can find a screw-type connection. This detail is not widely known, but it can also be detected on X-ray or fluoroscopy. Impella CP inlet area. The inlet area of the Impella CP device consists of a cylindrical cage located at the end of the cannula, composed of 5 windows separated by 5 thin metal struts. It serves as the entry point for blood being suctioned from the left ventricle. It measures 9 millimeters in length, with a diameter of 4.6 millimeters, equivalent to 14 French, and a window width of 2 millimeters. So, the total filling area can be estimated at approximately 1 square centimeter. Impella CP cannula. The Impella cannula is a 4.6 millimeters or 14 French diameter polyurethane tube designed to direct blood from the inlet to the outlet. It has a total length of 75 millimeters, and it features a radiopaque marker positioned 30 millimeters from the inlet connection to assist with proper placement and visualization under fluoroscopy, as it must be aligned with the aortic plane. The cannula is made of polyurethane coil reinforced with nitinol, which enables navigation through vascular tree, preventing kinks and returning to its original shape. It also allows clamping, subsequently recovering its previous form.
If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.